CNM says an audit shows some of its students are getting a non-resident tuition waiver when they shouldn't be. Action 7 News reporter Amber Lee breaks down the data to tell us exactly what it means.
CNM conducted its own audit to improve its non-resident tuition waiver program.
What we were trying to accomplish throughout this entire process was how can we improve what we do to make sure that we are coding these individuals correctly.
The waiver gives in-state tuition rates to New Mexico students who have moved away for a year and then moved back to attend school. The audit shows more than 300 students who use the waiver are not U.S. citizens and cannot qualify for in-state tuition rates.
They would not be able to progress off of this waiver, but that is the intent of this waiver, and we are so happy that we're able to provide that opportunity for those students.
Previous reports say the audit shows about 83% of the students are getting these waivers, but CNM says that number is wrong.
So the number is 23%. 23% of our students potentially could have problems and could potentially lead to us actually identifying them as a different kind of student.
The audit also reveals errors that the college says it needs to streamline, like changing the wording of the waiver during the application process online and paperwork issues. Problem CNM says this report will help them resolve. In Albuquerque, Amber Lee, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Funding for the CNM in-state tuition waiver program was slashed by 40% this year. The program absorbed a $3.4 million shortfall.